about how we white collar. So we talk about the entire book. Although nearly. We can certainly start the story if you think about story. But what we need to do is we want to think about cook. Not many people do these days. It's a
slightly bendy line
like that.
Just
superior outfit, isn't he, really?
Yes. Why don't we give him a nice big quiff of hair like that? Coming up there. Like that. Now, we're going to draw a big hand and a big fist of syrup characters.
We've given those characters one personality. We've even got a story going here.
Yeah.
Now, what happens next? I've got an idea. Rulino, have you made your next one today? You can think about what happens next.